church, witnessed by God, family, and friends, then by the authority given to me by God as a minister of the gospel and the authority of the law of Texas, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
No, our love is heaven sent. And I promise that I will be here forever and always. Till death do we part. This is my pledge. I love you.
By the grace of God, Gloria, I pledge to be your husband, to be there for you, to love you.
I want you to really look to the eyes. To the eyes.
Okay, heavy baby. As I said, by the grace of God, I promise, I pledge to be your husband, to be there for you, to protect you, to love you, provide for you, and to be your best friend, your companion, and your husband in Christ, till death do us part. This is my promise to you. To love you.